can't think. Are you a doctor? Did the United States Space Administration send you? They must have issued you a stim pack, right? Oh, thank you. So, you're real after all, huh? That's a relief. Oh, I can feel it working, but just so tired. Not sure if I can stand quite yet. My name is Commander Sophia Daguerre. I'm an astronaut with the USSA. It's a pleasure to meet you. Yes, I'm the pilot of the Deep Sleep mission, launched in 2070. Maybe you recognize me from the news. Well, minus the head wound. My ship crashed nearby. I could barely walk, but somehow I made it here. I must have hit my head in the crash. Hard to remember. Oh, that's a relief. Thank you. I figured the military would have arrived for the crashed ship. It's been a while, though. I still haven't heard from my crew either. Oh, God. I can't believe this is happening. I need to find my crew. Contact the USSA. Oh, get some first aid. One thing at a time, though. Where am I, anyway? The remnants of Appalachia? What do you mean? I remember... Almost... Damn it. What do you mean, remnants? Oh. Oh, no. Well, that is not the kind of question I was hoping to hear right now. I was supposed to emerge in 2075, with an optional extension to 2080. Things were going well. Are you serious? You can't be serious. Tell me you're just trying to be funny here. Please. But... The USSA had contingencies, plans, fail-safes, backup robotic agents. Damn it. This wasn't supposed to happen. I think... I need to focus on just finding my crew. There were three others, and I just... I didn't see anybody. Or any bodies. So they had to be in the ship, or maybe only my emergency pod crashed? I don't know. Could you go to the crash site and look for the ship's flight recorder? It's not far. Thank you. I truly appreciate it. My body is still shaking, so I'm gonna just try to stay still and listen to the comms. Just in case.
Don't fear.
I'm guessing nobody from the space administration was up there, collecting evidence and looking for survivors. It should tell me where my ship crashed, and whether anyone else survived. Maybe I can even contact the USSA with it, or someone. Oh, that's a relief. No. We just have to decrypt it to access the data. Our ship's robot would have had a standard-grade USSA encryption key. If it survived the crash, it would be heading back to the nearest military depot. It's simple, really. Get to the robot and get the encryption key. I can tune its transmitter signal to your external device there. You should be able to track it down.
Thank you.
way. Warning. This unit carries various encryption keys for USSA flight recorders manufactured between 2066 and 2070. Confirmed. Nonsense detected. Alert. Damaging USSA property is a crime. This will go on your permanent record.
hoped I could reprogram this console here. But it's barely functional. Did you find the encryption key? That's okay. We have to do what we have to do right now. Thanks for getting the key. Though, without a functioning console, it's not doing me a whole heck of a lot of good. I'm not sure it'd be worth it, all the flooding down here. But we might be able to rebuild it, above ground. You wouldn't know of a secure location, would you? You're sure? I mean, you've already done so much for me. Maybe just for a night or two. Until I feel better. Thank you. I don't want to slow you down, though. Maybe you should take these schematics. Get that console rebuilt at your camp. I should be able to get there by the time it's built. And, hey, thanks for your help. I bet this was not what you planned to do today, but I'm real glad you found me.
intruder. Identify yourself. Identified.
It's hard work making a living out here.
There you are! They must be gone.
Good. Ah, make it just like Mama did.
This place up is hard work. The scorched or the ferals don't get you, the rads will. It's just about time to eat. Not enough people nowadays value the importance of a well-crafted meal. Clean up this, fix that. It never seems to end. People would come back to this area. They'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation. It's just about time to eat. Scorched or the ferals don't get you, the rads will. It's hard work making a living out here. This, fix that. It never seems to end.
This is a mobile campsite, then. Fascinating. Definitely useful. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just... why? This place should do just fine. Thanks for setting up the console. I can work with this. This console looks pretty good. A little rusty in places, though. I guess you got these parts from a junkyard, huh? Resourceful. The scanner currently has a model 38X2, which is built for scanning very specific locations. Not bad, but I would like to improve it. The year before I launched, the military was rolling out some scanner upgrades. One of those could give us more speed and detail in our scans. Can you find a scanner upgrade module for this? It would help us find so much more, and much more quickly. Swell. In the meantime, I'll fix up this console a bit. Did you know that it still uses the outdated P14B configuration for its power chamber? I mean, I know you all survived the end of the world, but using this as is would be like living in squalor and the apocalypse. Listen, I know you've done a lot for me already. Got me out of that sunken bunker and let me stay here. It means a lot. Copy. Over and out.